Hello, fellow classmates. What I have learned this month with Full Sail is, well, obviously having all the tools and the resources that are available for us students, all the different downloads and links and so forth, the materials that are there for us as a designer to help us. This is really amazing. And also just being able to interact on the discussion board, being able to post our own replies and read our fellow students' replies and their critiques and so forth. This is great. This has been really inspiring, and also I feel this challenges us as a designer. As far as my weaknesses, I can honestly say that speaking, doing these videos is definitely a challenge for me. And that is definitely one of my weaknesses, and I'm hoping that throughout this course, and being that we have to do self-reflection videos every month, that this will help me and aid me in developing my speaking skills so that I can gain more strength and more confidence. So I'm looking forward to this, actually. I would have to say that my strengths as a designer is being able to produce aesthetic designs for my clients. They will provide me with text, images, and videos, and with that in mind, I'm given a lot of freedom and creative control with projects, and this is an area where I can really express myself in the design, obviously with certain guidelines and so forth that are stressed by the client. And I probably spend a little bit more time. I'm very meticulous and attentive to detail. So I feel that this is a strength to have as a designer. I would have to say that I'm looking forward to month 5 within the program. This is the month that we will actually be working on design solutions and implementing techniques along with visual solutions. So I'm looking forward to this. And also I'm actually looking forward to seeing all my fellow students ALS concepts for their fundraiser poster. I've seen a few designs already and quite impressed. And anyway, until the next self-reflection video, I